And the puck got by Salo to Mason Raymond, who was backing him up. Marchand took a run at Raymond, who went down and got him low.
You think of Marchand, he's done it a couple times going down. He did it to Daniel in game four. And there's Raymond going down underneath. Raymond took the brunt of 6'9" Zdeno Chara.